As the new school year begins, classroom sizes have increased, school resources have decreased, and teachers are forced to do their best with less. The purpose of the school aid fund is to educate students, however, it continues to be reduced regardless of the school's need in order to fund other areas. Educating our children must be a priority, and raiding the school aid fund must stop. I am Vincent Gregory, State Senator, District 14, and these are my views. Please tell me what you think.